Can you not love cross-country racing when you have such nice looking country to cross?